गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न द नेक्स्ट थ्योरम, थ्योरम ऑफ एक्सटर्नल डिवीजन ऑफ कॉर्ड्स। इट इज़ अ सर्कल चैप्टर थ्योरम। सो थ्योरम इज देयर, इफ स्कैंड्स कंटेनिंग कॉर्ड्स ए बी एंड सी डी ऑफ अ सर्कल इंटरसेक्ट आउटसाइड द सर्कल इन पॉइंट ई, देन ए ई into EB is equal to CE into A into EB is equal to C into ED, write given and to prove with the help of the statements of the theorem and in the textbook are given like this, filling the blanks, correct? So now we have to construct two segments. You can see in the diagram AD and segment BC. These two are chord of a circle. After that, now we have given, fill in the blanks and complete the proof. So in the proof, in triangle ADE, you can see here easily, triangle ADE is this triangle, okay, and after that another triangle CDB, these two triangles. So with the help of these two triangles, we have to show what are equal in between them. So first of all, we have given in the filling the blanks, angle AED, you can see here, angle AED means it is an exterior angle, correct, and is equal to, and we have given a common angle, means we can see angle CE. Angle CEB, it is also another triangle, it has also E angle is common. So we can write here angle CEB, okay, because angle CEB and angle AED, these angles are common to each other. After that, we have given angle DAE, angle DAE is this angle is the formed by the arc BD, BD arc inscribed angle. So its same angle is there. BC angle BCE, so we have to write here reason why these two angles are equal to each other. Angle DAE and angle BC, you can see here DAE, ये angle जो है ये DB arc से inscribe हुआ angle है, और angle BCE ये भी BD angle से inscribe हुआ, मतलब both angle are inscribed by a same arc, that's why both are equal. So we can write here inscribe angles inscribed by arc BD, inscribed by arc BD. After that, next we are given fill in the blanks. Triangle ADE is a similar. Now why similar? Because if any two triangles, two angles are equal, then those two triangles are also equal to each other. Then triangle ADE is also similar to triangle CBE. Now, triangle AD is similar to triangle CB. By which test? Angle-angle test. And if two triangles are similar, then their corresponding sides ratio we have to write here. So now the ratio is here given AE upon. So AE, it is one secant. Its similar is a C secant. So we can write here secant C. After that, another similar segment AD, otherwise DE, the triangle DE segment is similar to BE. So we can write here DE is similar to segment BE. So like this, it is a ratio of corresponding sides of similar ट्रायंगल आणि हे काय झालं रेशो. मग आता पहा, हा लेफ्ट हँड साइडला जो सी आहे तो इकडे गेल्यावर काय होईल न्यूमरेटरला, आणि बी हा डिनॉमिनेटरला इकडे आल्यावर न्यूमरेटरला, म्हणजे या ठिकाणी खाली मग काय येईल, ए हा ॲज इट इज राईट आणि इन टू ए इन टू बीई. Okay, means this denominator goes to their multiply, and that's why these are similar to each other. And now this is the theorem. Which we have learned. The exterior theorem of external division of chords. So if you want to take it screenshot, you can take. और ये जो है ये हमें फिलिंग द ब्लैंक से समझाया गया है. जब भी दो ही कॉर्ड बाहर किसी एक पॉइंट में इंटरसेक्ट करती है, तब भी उनके एक्सटीरियर और इंटीरियर सेगमेंट के प्रोडक्ट्स इज इक्वल टू होते हैं कॉर्ड्स के. सो लाइक दिस इट इज़ अ कंप्लीट. शैल वी stop here.